Wow. My boxer is washing my fucking ass. Don't worry, I fixed it. We can get going with the show.
Oh, We'll be right back.
100th place we've played here in beautiful Launceston. Thanks to anyone who come and seen us before. Pretty warm up here, isn't it? Front row friends have Tasmanian tattoo. I got that. High on magic mushrooms in a lounge room in Hobart. But for tonight, I'll say I got it in a lounge room in Launceston. Fuck. you live in a beautiful, special part of the world. I love it. I love it so much. It's fucking great to be back. I was going to bring my baby, but she got chicken pox. So, I'm fucking tired because my baby got chicken pox last night. This song is for my friend Jimmy. Is he here? He's probably smoking him. I can't say I blame him.
I was an angel, never leave.
With Pretty Littles for our last tour, and the only place we didn't come was down here. So we thought we'd bring them down here to show them to you guys. They're a fucking good band. Buy their merch. They have cool hats. I got one of their hats. I'm not wearing it now because I would have already lost it. Cool. All right. Just give me like 45 minutes to have a quick drink and then we can pick one. Boston. All right, sweet. Apologies for how wet your hat is. All right, this is a song about Canada. I don't want to lose you, special man. You trying to tell me I have the wrong template? Thanks, Mitzi.
Yeah. I'm not afraid of the dark. remember running up the streets. Yeah, right? You know, Fitzy brought a chainsaw today? Tasmania. He bought it. He wanted. He said, "I only want a Tasmanian chainsaw because mainland chainsaws are weak as piss." Last week we played in Darwin and he bought a shovel. He's gone full bushman, and this song is for him. What? Oh, no, it's good stuff. One day there will come a time when the person you knew at night often dies when they hold the sun and you're the only one left. And now the sun thing is instant spirit pride. You change the way you turned on time, tremendous smiles. As we stood out front of the little shed. Traffic just flies enough to drown out whatever we heard the family say. As they wake up to riot tonight, I'm
we'll be right back.
intelligent or identification to buy a fine. I'd give anything to hear your say. Say something sweet. Say something nice to me.
Two songs, not if we play two and then we leave and come back, because there's kind of nowhere to go. So just pretend we've left and come back for the encore. Encores are fucking stupid anyway. Like, if we'd have walked off end without having played, like, Death to the Lads, it's fucking obvious that it's not over. Or we real dicks. So, we got two left. Yeah, fucking Lonnie, thanks so much for coming. This has been really fun. We'll be back. Alright. Ooh, gotta roll up these sleeves. Jesus. This time's my friend down here, your partner, I'm assuming, who hasn't known a single word, but is stuck right here with his girlfriend like a fucking legend. That man's a keeper. And I'm sorry, I hope there wasn't another band on tonight you would. I love it, that's fucking awesome. That's really, really cool. Sweet. All right. We're just drinking. This is it. We'll see you next time.
People in the apartment across the street, literally and metaphorically.